TrueType Font, TTF? TrueType Font, TTF, is a font format developed by Apple and Microsoft in the late 1980s. It is a widely used font format that is compatible with multiple operating systems, including Windows, macOS, and Linux. TrueType fonts are vector-based, meaning they are composed of mathematical descriptions of geometric shapes, such as lines and curves, rather than relying on pixel-based representations. This allows TrueType fonts to be scalable, ensuring that the font maintains its quality and clarity regardless of the size at which it is displayed or printed. The TTF format supports a wide range of characters, including letters, numbers, punctuation marks, symbols, and special characters. It also supports various font styles, such as bold, italic, and underline, enabling typographic versatility. TrueType fonts can be embedded within documents, making them portable and ensuring that the intended font will be displayed correctly even on systems that do not have the specific font installed. This feature is particularly useful in documents like presentations, websites, and PDFs. OpenType Font, OTF? An OpenType Font, OTF, is a font format developed by Microsoft and Adobe Systems in the late 1990s as an extension of the TrueType font format. It is designed to provide enhanced typographic capabilities and support for a wide range of languages and character sets. OpenType fonts combine the best features of TrueType and PostScript font technologies. They can include both vector-based outlines, like TrueType fonts, and PostScript-based outlines, like Type 1 fonts. This flexibility allows OpenType fonts to support advanced typographic features, such as ligatures, small capitals, swashes, alternate glyphs, and more. One significant advantage of OpenType fonts is their cross-platform compatibility. They are compatible with various operating systems, including Windows, macOS, and Linux. OpenType fonts can be used in numerous applications and across different devices consistently, ensuring consistent typographic representation. OpenType fonts also provide broad language support, accommodating various scripts and writing systems worldwide. They can contain thousands of characters, making them suitable for multilingual typography. Additionally, OpenType fonts support Unicode, a character encoding standard that enables the representation of diverse writing systems and characters. Furthermore, OpenType fonts can be embedded within documents, allowing them to be shared and displayed correctly across different systems, even if the specific font is not installed on those systems. Differences between OTF and TTF. There are several differences between the OpenType font, OTF, and TrueType font, TTF, formats. 1. Font outlines. While both OTF and TTF fonts can contain vector-based outlines, OTF fonts have an advantage in terms of flexibility. OTF fonts can use both PostScript-based outlines and TrueType-based outlines, allowing for more advanced typographic features. TTF fonts, on the other hand, are limited to TrueType-based outlines. 2. Typographic features. OTF fonts offer extensive support for advanced typographic features, including ligatures, small capitals, swashes, stylistic alternates, contextual alternates, and more. TTF fonts have some support for these features, but it is generally more limited compared to OTF. 3. Language support. While both formats support multiple languages and character sets, OTF fonts tend to have broader language support. They can accommodate a wide range of scripts and writing systems, thanks to their Unicode compatibility. TTF fonts also have language support, but OTF fonts often provide more comprehensive coverage. 4. Cross-platform compatibility. Both OTF and TTF fonts are compatible with major operating systems, such as Windows, macOS, and Linux. However, TTF fonts are generally considered more universally supported across different platforms and applications, mainly due to their long-standing presence and widespread adoption. 5. E file size. In general, OTF fonts tend to have slightly larger file sizes compared to TTF fonts. This is because OTF fonts can include additional typographic features and multiple sets of font outlines, which can increase the file size. 6. Font embedding. Both OTF and TTF fonts can be embedded within documents, allowing the fonts to be displayed correctly even if the recipient does not have the specific font installed. However, there may be some differences in font embedding support depending on the application and platform being used. TTF fonts have traditionally had better compatibility with embedding, but recent versions of OTF fonts have improved in this aspect. In summary, OTF fonts offer more advanced typographic features and broader language support compared to TTF fonts. However, TTF fonts have better cross-platform compatibility and are generally more widely supported. The choice between OTF and TTF formats often depends on the specific requirements of a project and the intended usage of the fonts.